Hello, my name is Jerry Elliott. I'm a managing partner of Weber Eliott Engineers in Eugene, Oregon, and I've been asked to tell you a little bit about some of the tools that are used by civil engineers. I think first and foremost, today, the major tool that we use is a computer. And of course, a computer is no smarter than the software that runs it. As engineers, we use lots of different highly technical software written and designed explicitly for the industry. But another piece of that whole package of tools is a printer. We use fairly sophisticated printers to output our designs and to put that the computer-aided design onto a sheet of paper that can be interpreted and read by other people who are going to put our plans in perspective. Another real key element or key tool to our profession is the telephone. I tell my staff that communication is the key. It's important to let clients, agencies, all those people that you are relating to and with in a project to know what the status of the project is, what decisions are being made, and how the project is being put together. So the telephone is a key tool. We also use email significantly. We transfer drawings and material that way. One reasonably new tool that engineers are using more and more is global positioning systems. We use that to spatially put our designs, our features, the elements that we're putting together in the civil engineering design documents, spatially on Earth or in the universe. And global positioning systems are becoming more and more a tool that we use on a regular basis. So those are just some of the tools that we use in the civil engineering profession.